In this video, we will learn how to import all email addresses in Thunderbird Advanced from Gmail. At first, open browser on your PC. Go to contacts.google.com. Enter your email. Click on Next. Enter your password. Again, click on Next. Now click on other contacts, all email addresses are saved here. Tick on one email address. Now go to drop down menu and click on all. Click on these three dots. Now click on export. We will export it as Google CSV. Click on export to export all selected email addresses. Let's save it on desktop. Now go to start. Search for Thunderbird. Click on Mozilla Thunderbird to open it. Enter Mozilla Thunderbird's master password. Click on sign in. Now click on address book. Currently, we have two lists for contacts. Go to Tools and click on Import. Select Address Books. Click on Next. Select Text File which supports CSV files. Click on Next. Now you have to select CSV file you have downloaded. We will go to Desktop. Select contacts.csv. Click on open. Now we will remove all these ticks. Let's check CSV file now. Go to desktop and open it. You can see we have names in name column. Email is in email 1 value column. Now tick on first name for which record data is name in CSV file. Click on primary email. Keep clicking and move down until it matches with email 1 value. Now tick on primary email. Now click on import. Now message is displayed that address is successfully imported from text file. Imported address book contacts. Click on finish. Now you can see all email addresses from Gmail account has been imported in Thunderbird. Let's click on write to compose new email. Now if we type, list of email addresses are displayed automatically. If you want, you can rename email address list. Let's change it to Gmail contact. That's all. Subscribe channel, like and share this video.